Volkswagen has done it. The 2022 Volkswagen Golf R is by far the most incredible Golf R released to date. My name is Chris. This is Driven by Boost. We like to do vlogs, car reviews, special showcase of other vehicles on the channel. And today, we are talking about the brand new Volkswagen Golf R. Most notably, we have the same engine as before. It's the EA 888 2-liter four-cylinder turbo, making roughly 315 horsepower and 310 foot-pounds of torque in this generation. 0-60 happens to be around 4.7 seconds for the DSG, of course. And the US and the European models are going to share the same engine power. So no longer do us US guys have to be jealous of the guys across the pond making more power out of the factory. Another notable thing about the new Golf R are there's two brand new driving modes. We have a special driving mode, which was created specifically for the Nürburgring that includes the new 4Motion system that allows it to go over the Nürburgring in 17 seconds faster than before, which brings it up into 996 Porsche GT3 ring time, which is just absolutely mind-blowing. A Golf R is running the same time as a GT3. The second new drive mode that Volkswagen has enabled is the drift mode. Which is crazy. It changes the stability controls together with its new all-wheel drive system, with its new rear limited slip differential, allowing it to send up to 100% of the power and torque to the rear wheels, allowing the back end to come out, allowing you to get some oversteer. Now they do make you have a disclaimer when you have the mode set up. It will ask you if you are on a track. Obviously you're gonna hit yes no matter what. And you can just have fun and do donuts and bring the back end around, which is super cool. So kudos to Volkswagen for bringing that feature to the Golf R. That's super exciting. So let's talk about this newly developed torque vectoring all-wheel drive system. Volkswagen Golf R has a new entirely built rear differential. So the rear axles feature selective wheel torque, and the new rear differential distributes power between the front and the rear axles. Additionally, the two rear wheels can split torque variably, and altogether this setup helps increase agility. Up to 100% of the torque can be sent directed to the wheel outside on the corner, which decreases understeer. With the new system, the new updated power, we do have larger brakes. They are painted in the Lopez blue, which is a gorgeous color. Exterior, we have a large updated rear wing. We have the optional Akrapovic four tip or quad tip exhaust, which sounds beautiful. We do have, when the doors open and close, we do have an R projected logo, a puddle light, so to speak, coming from the door. The new trim, there's blue LED lights inside as well. We do have a beautiful blue stitched steering wheel, and we do have a tactile with a haptic feedback R button on the steering wheel that allows you to switch from the race modes to sport to your special to drift even as well. Additionally, we got the 10-inch Discover Pro touchscreen comes standard on the Golf R with a new R logo welcome screen. Another notable design in the cabin are these gorgeous new Golf R seats. They're red, or they have the R logo. They're sport back. They look beautiful. The stitch, there's blue stitching all around them. I simply think that they just take the cabin to the next level in terms of quality and refinement and just the overall sportiness and specialness that the Golf R has. It really delivers it with the look of these new seats, in addition to the steering wheel and the carbon and the blue trim everywhere. So to sum up the brand new 2022 Golf R, it will be on sale in the US later in the year 2021. They're estimating it to be around $44,000 as a base price. We do have the new torque vectoring Haldex system that allows you to have drift mode, special mode, and we do have an increase in power up to 315 horsepower and 310 foot-pounds of torque, and the updated digital R view center cockpit and configuration. It will be available in three colors, the Lopez blue, black, and white. And additionally, the sunroof is also standard across the board. So if you've missed your sunroof on previous models, the Golf R finally is bringing that back. So the new Golf R is quite the addition to the Volkswagen's lineup. It is an incredibly looking car so far. I cannot wait to see it in person or take it out for a drive. I just want to know what your guys' thoughts on it. So just let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. More updates coming on the Golf R as we see it and hopefully get our hands on it soon. But thank you so much for watching. Let me know your guys' comments below what you guys think of the new Golf R, and we will see you on the next one. Thank you. Golf R is the most incredible golf.